Children, our present, our future. Winning the Miss World Puerto Rico Childhood last April opened my eyes to more than just glamour and beauty. It opened my eyes to reality, a very drastic and sad reality in my country. The homeless, but not adults, I'm talking about children, homeless children. The Niñito Jesús Foundation is the home of 23 beautiful kids from ages of 0 to 7, kids that have been removed from their families by the government for many reasons: physical abuse, parent drug consumption, and violence, all meaning one same thing: lack of love towards them. What scared me the most were not just the reasons they were removed from their homes, but the fact that there were hundreds of others waiting for this type of shelter. So, I team up with their amazing staff to continue making a difference in these children's lives. As a nurse myself, I help instruct children take care of their hygiene, their nutrition, and the importance of physical activity. We also team up with Selectos, a supermarket chain in Puerto Rico. Their generosity and compromise in giving food and support to these children was priceless. Also, with the help of the media, we were able to create awareness of this problem, and many Puerto Rican children with families joined forces to visit these homeless children, bringing them books, school supplies, and most importantly, company, affection, and friends, new friends, that makes a world of a difference. So we thank you, Miss World, for helping us bring love to these children and hope for a better tomorrow.
Thank you, Miss World.
Thank you, Miss World.